Hello everybody, my name is Heartless Prince and welcome back to Let's Play Resident Evil 7. In the last episode, you can clearly see what the hell happened right in front of me. I axed my wife right in the neck and the phone started ringing, so we are just about to find out who the hell is on this phone. This game is absolutely fantastic so far, it is really not disappointing. Let's answer this damn phone.
Shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? You know, what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Okay, well, who the hell is Zoe? Why did I just hear a door open, or was that the door unlocking? Oh, no. Oh, no. Bitch is gone.
Yeah.
Oh shit. I've only got one bit of health, well, a health kit left, should I say. Oh shit, the whole place is lit up now. Oh bitch, you better stay the fuck away from me. Okay, so I'm going to the attic. Mia. Actually, let me save my game. I'm gonna be saving quite a bit here, I think. Okay, so I'm assuming I am gonna need the fuse. Okay, it's not responding. So I am gonna need the fuse to get the attic open. The question is, where the fuck is the fuse gonna be? Try the back door. We'll try the back door. I hear these sounds. Oh wait a minute! Won't I could use it to get in here. I forgot about the bolters. Fuse. Nice. That's what I needed. Hi, Mia. All right. I just want to make myself my way back into the living room. Fuck are you? Yeah. I just want to get into the living room. Fuse in. Then I'll be on my way. Is that alright? Hope it's alright. Okay. Now I'm just going to slowly make my way back to the attic.
Mia!
It's okay, it's me.
That ain't you.
You didn't mean to hurt me.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
You have done that!
I'm sorry!
It fucking hurts!
Oh shit. Get the fucking thing out! Get it out! Get it out! Get it out! Bullets!
Let's see how you feel.
Bullets! Bullet out! Move!
Are you fucking serious? What the f-
It's got jaw. Must contain the outbreak. Gonna break, I promise. Must burn it all down.
I don't think pouring stuff on my hand is gonna help this time, is it? Oh yeah, that'll help. Where's my hand? Give me my hand. I want my hand. Thank you. Attic. Get to the attic. Get to the fucking attic! This bitch is fucking crazy! Oh. My stub! I'm looking for a fucking stub! Attic, guys. Hello? Oh, fucking mannequin. Oh my god. It's a fucking gun. I will happily take a fucking gun.
Okay, fine.
Oh, yes! Alright, I mean, fucking business now. Okay. Yeah. Okay. This door's open. Mannequins. Oh, more ammo. I will happily take more ammo. Anything in the bed? No. Okay, have it your way. We should shut this door quickly first. Okay, anything in here? More ammo? I'll happily take more ammo. Is there actually going to be anything in these boxes? Oh, I can't eat. Okay, nothing in the boxes. Okay, let's try and get the hell out of here. Do I actually have a choice at this point? Can I actually go back down and try and find her and kill her, or? I don't know. Let's, get up! Get up! Get up! Aye! Holy shit! Get moving! Ah! Oh, are you fucking serious? How many bullets do you take, bitch? Reload. Oh no.
Stop it.
Eat shit. Oh no, stay back. How many bullets in the face do you take? Oh, reload, man.
Please.
You need to focus. Holy fucking shit! Okay, bitch. Okay, I see the way this is. Let's try again. Anytime she stumbles, I'm gonna be reloading. Come on down! Hi. Fucking hell, do you get me straight away? Get out, go. Reload.
All has to come down.
Come on. Oh. Reload. She's coming. Oh, get by her. I can't get by her at all. No, get off, bitch.
They're relying on me.
I can't get by you, this is not fair.
Everyone.
Oh my god, this is hard. Right, I've got a plan. I am not going to go to the end of the hallway, I'm going to go in that other door. Come on, bitch! The door's already open. If I go in that other room, I will have a hell of a lot more room to maneuver. Ooh! I don't like you very much. Run! What does? Hang on, shoot. No! Maybe shoot the, the chainsaw. Maybe that's the best option to go, rather than shooting her. Because bullets aren't affecting her whatsoever. Whoa! Whoa, what the fuck? Alright. Come on!
No choice!
No, you do have a choice. You have plenty of choices in life. No! Ooh. I don't like you. I really don't like you.
The core. The core must be destroyed.
The core? What the fuck's the core? I am gonna run out of ammo. Did I get you? Why did you have to say that? Oh, now I feel bad. Oh, it's the boxes next to me. Can I pick up the chainsaw? Please tell me I can pick up the chainsaw. Oh, let's get the fuck out of here. Why can't I? Oh, there we go. Oh, no! Oh! Hi! Oh, welcome to the fucking family. Oh god, where the hell are you taking us now? Jesus Christ, this game.
Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
What? The fuck? You staple my hand back on.
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
What the fuck?
No, man, not again.
Not again? Hi.
He's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy.
No, thanks! No! I don't want any!
Shit, he's not eating it, Jack! He's not eating it!
Get the hell up, Marguerite!
I'll eat that for him!
Get the hell out of here!
You're a son of a bitch! Oh, I can't believe it! He's a son of a bitch! He's not eating it! He's not eating it!
This was supposed to be a very special feast.
What's it?
No, boy.
No!
God damn it! I'll bet it's that cop again! God damn pigs! I'm coming back for you.
Is Grandma dead? What's wrong with Grandma? This is some fucking Texas Chainsaw Massacre shit. Get me the fuck out of here. Oh! Sorry, Grandma! Okay. Is my hand fine now? Grandma's not dead. Grandma's alive. Okay. Fuck. Nico's hardware. Saw, $24.99. Rope, 34.79. Pet collar, $19.99. Subtotal, $563.99 plus tax. What the fuck? Oh, Grandma's looking. Grandma's watching me. Hi, Grandma. You alright? Oh. There's gotta be something new. Let me check the kitchen. Fridge? Doubt there's gonna be any good food. Yeah, nothing good in there. Oh, bin. What was that, herb? God, my hand is completely stapled back together. Okay, I like how the health meter is on the watch. That is a really cool effect. I like that. Okay. So I can go down there. But I kind of want to check the living room first. Okay. Forks, spoons, cutlery. Hey, Grandma. Don't mind me. Just want to check the living room. Unveil the Abyss, Clive R. O'Brien. Missing during Urbeck's trip. State authorities are asking for help locating three men who went missing during their travels to Dover Parish from New Orleans to the 9th of this month. The missing men have identified as Peter Walken, Andre Stickland, and Clancy Jarvis. The three produced videos for the internet and traveled to Dolby to shoot footage for their latest production. Their videos consist mostly of group exploring abandoned buildings and haunted houses. So that is the... I need something for this. This is a puzzle. Okay. So they are the sewer gauges, as we should call. Oh, it's the wind, okay. Okay, so I got some ammo, which is always good. Nothing in there. Let's get the hell out of here. Where's my... What? Mower? Has anybody seen my... Oh, I don't know. Oh, so I have access to the whole entire house. Did he see me? Oh shit! He's coming! He's coming! I've gotta go! I gotta go! I gotta go! I gotta fucking go! Oh shit! I went in the wrong room. Don't come in here, man! Don't come in here, man! Please don't come in here! Where is he? He went into that room opposite this wall. Where are you going, buddy? What are you doing? I hear you walking. Hi, Jack.
Where did little shit get?
Oh, he's actually looking for me. Oh. Oh no, dude, don't come in here. Oh no, 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 no! Go
you
around that.
Get hide from me, boy.
Go around that way. No, it's. Oh, shit. I have nowhere to hide. What am I supposed to do?
Where are you?
Not here. I need to get into the opposite room and get in whatever that fucking bit in the floor was.
You know what they say. Once family, always family.
No. I ain't never your family. I ain't no part of your family. This is all types of fucked up, man. Right. Come on, get out the room!
The way out, you know!
There is if you get out! Alright, fuck it. Let's be a man. Let's not be a man!
Here, piggy, piggy, piggy.
Oh, you son of a bitch. Get out of the room. I could just make a break for it, but I don't know where I'd be going. If I make a break for it, I could be going into a dead end and he can get me at any point.
Hoo-hoo! This is all too fun.
Is it? I don't mind sitting here all day, buddy. I do not mind. Shit, he's just gonna make a loop here, isn't he? Hi, Jack. Nice spades you got there.
Where's my little Ethan?
Oh. Be alright if there was a peek option in this game. Okay, let's leave him.
Come out, come out, wherever you are!
God, you freaky... Is he going back into that room now? No, he's there.
Here I come!
I don't want to know. I can't risk it. Please
you
leave.
You don't find you, right? I do.
Oh, come on! Oh! Oh, shit! I'm screwed!
It won't be long before I find you and kill you!
Go, 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 oh shit! Oh.
Ethan! Ethan! Ethan!
Fuck off! This is gonna be kind of harder now because now I have no idea where he is. Sorry, I just farted. Oh, you're right there. Shit. No!
You know what they say. Once family, always family.
You dumb son of a bitch!
Trip out before dinner was done?
Leave me alone! Sorry! Ow! Leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone. Oh, time to go. Time to go. Time to leave. Time to go. Time to all fucking ass and move. Oh! Holy shit!
You wasted your time!
Probably! Oh, leave me alone, get off! Oh, you missed! You missed me, bitch! Why? Go away! Well, you shouldn't have broke it then, should you? Oh, is that a key? That is a key. That is a key. That is a key. Right, I've got a key. I've got a key. Okay. Oh. Why?
Oh. No more find you, right? I do.
Okay, so key for opening the hatch in the pantry. So now I need to get back there. So I am gonna use my herb. Why? Okay, so what the fuck is this contraption? Don't know what the hell that's for. It's that crazy husband of the wife before. You don't know him, but you get the feeling what? Oh, Lucas 2013. Alright, okay. Dunno.
Where's my little Ethan?
Yeah, I ain't yours, buddy. Now I just need to get this open. Come on, you couldn't open any fucking slower! Okay. At least he left me with a flashlight, that's the main thing. Right, I'm under the house. He's right above me. Antique coin. Okay, I got an antique coin. He knows where I am, doesn't he? How do I? There we go. Alright. Okay. Save game. Oh my god. Game is saved. Main house map. Cool, so now I have both maps. Okay. How's this? Weapons items have been added. Item dirty coin. And store items here. Okay then. So did I just store the coin in there? Alright, okay then. So I will store that. Socks. They really stink. Yeah, I'm not surprised. They're Jack Baker's socks. Okay. Chem fluid and herb. Alright, okay. A liquid that can be combined to make items can't be used as is. So, combine with... Okay then, so you use the liquid... Herb and chem fluid. Alright, okay then. So you use the liquid and the herb to make the actual healing liquid. Okay then. Or first aid. First aid acid. Oh, great! Where the hell's the phone? Hiyo. Oh, there's something in this. Hold on. I'm not risking Jack coming for me. Behind closed doors. A lockpick! Nice, okay. So you can actually rattle it to find out if something was inside. That is a really cool idea. Alright, who's this?
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? And what the fuck are
you? Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
Alright.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Who the hell is she? A codex? Okay, so I have a lockpick tool for opening simple locks, breaks easily. Great. Okay. Is Jackie Boy gonna be out here? Can't get upstairs, obviously. So I didn't get a good look down here because I was being chased by him. It's secured with tape that can't be removed by hand. Why can't you remove tape by hand? So I need something to cut the tape off. What the hell's this box? It looks fragile, maybe you can break it with something. Garage. It'd be great if I had my axe. Ah, okay. Use a lockpick for this. Master of unlocking. Fuck with that. The fuck was that? Hang on, where did Grandma go? I just realised that. Where the hell's Grandma go? She wheeled herself out? Okay, it doesn't seem like Jack is here anymore. Which is always a good thing. So it gives me a good chance to have a look around and see what I need to do to progress. Like, get my axe would be a good start. Fuck. Is that someone with a flashlight at the door?
Hey! Hi. You alright?
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No.
Alright. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons late.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, alright. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, alright?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
Well, at least he gave me a knife.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
Okay, at least he gave me a knife. At least that's something. More handgun ammo, okay. What a bit of a dick, though! He didn't give a shit! Alright, maybe this can cut the... Yeah, it can. Okay. Cool. Oh, it's open.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me.
Oh, no.
Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
You're not hitting me. No. Fuck you. What the hell did I get a key to? Car? Get in the car. Get in the fucking car. Who cares? Get in. Key. Start it up. Where the fuck is it? Get in. Back out the door. You're going down, man. How are you not dying? Eat shit! Get him? Where is he? What the fuck? Why?
That's horrible.
Well, get the out the door! Out the door! Out the door! Get out the door! Get out! No! Oh!
Let's finish this, you and I.
Oh shit! No!
Oh yeah! I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No!
No! No! No!
Turn! Did it get him? He got him! Oh shit, he's alive. Get out of the car, get out of the car, get out of the car. Officer's gun? Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh shit, I got a gun, nice. Glock. Okay. Oh, are you fucking kidding me?
Oh boy!
Stay down! Whoa! Get up, man. Get up, Ethan. Holy shit. Stay the fuck away from me, man. We gotta get out of here.
How can I open this fucking thing up? I don't think I actually can. Oh, there's a ladder there. Stay down, man. Can I actually... No, I can't get up there. Shit! Hi!
Have your attention, boy. You're about to see some more.
Oh, fuck!
It's like he wanted me to do it. God, get up. The fuck is going on? Okay. Oh, what's that? More ammo? Shotgun shells, nice. Good. Screw it. Ox statuettes. Okay. At least I've got strength back in my hand, which is a good thing. Okay. Back into the house. Okay, good. Right, back in the house. Now I've got a gun. Okay, heard that. Right, the only thing that about an ox statue I can think of was this thing around the corner. Yeah, okay. This is damn well sophisticated. Oh, I am having flashbacks to Resident Evil 1. Okay. Shoot me, shoot me. He's here, they're everywhere. Are they shootables? Hold on. This might be a little bit boring. I know it may be breaking immersion, but there was one of them back down here. If they're shootable, like shoot collectible things. Hang on, it was over here. Sorry, I'm an idiot. I do want to collect them. Because, yeah, there's one over here. Okay, so I'm assuming they are gonna give you something extra if you can find them all. Okay. Gunpowder. What, I can make ammo? Antique coin, that's another one. Another phone call.
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Do you really trust this woman, man? Really? Okay. Whatever. I'm gonna have to listen to her because she's the only one on the outside that is actually doing any favors. Oh. Looks like three-headed dog, but the heads are missing. Okay, so I need to find three heads for a dog. Okay, I know where I need to put that. It was in the other room. Over 20 missing in 2 years. Captain Howell from State Police told reporters they have started a search for Helen Midkiff, a college student from North Carolina who was traveling in Louisiana. Miss Midkiff hasn't been heard of since the night of the 21st. Reports of missing persons in South Louisiana have increased dramatically in the past 2 years. The majority of those missing are tourists and vagrants. At least 20 people are thought to have gone missing so far. Police suspect foul play and believe there may be a connection between the incidents. Plans are in place to set up local interrogations and increase personnel to further the investigations. Alyssa Ashcroft, January 19th, 2016. So, I believe this is the same universe as Resident Evil. I believe this is actually the same universe as Leon and Chris and Jill. Things like that.
Oh, okay. I thought... What? Nice try. I like it, I like it. Oh, the achievements in this are sassy. Chem fluid, so I can create another herb if I want to. I keep hearing noises. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to go back to that other clock and put the pendulum on that. The clock was in here in the living room, I believe. Yeah, it was, yeah. Okay, so. Oh, well, that's one of the dog heads. I am going to need to be managing my inventory. So I am going to be putting the dog head on straight away. Okay. But what I really I didn't talk much during the first episode, which I'm really sorry about. I just merely screamed like a little girl and ran away. But what I really liked was that I believe that Capcom said that the beginning hour demo wasn't anything to do with the actual game, but it clearly was because it was actually in the first episode that I did. I need a key, scorpions. So I do like how they threw people off and threw myself off that way as well. Okay, so is there anything else I can... No, I've not got anything else that I can put in here. Oh, so I need an eagle. Okay, fair enough. Silhouette of an eagle. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Oh, oh, I see. I see the way it is. You're going all Resident Evil 1 style, are we now? Okay, okay, I should have knew it was not going to be that easy. Well played, Capcom, well played. Okay, so I guess we're heading upstairs. Don't believe I missed anything down there. Can I shoot Grandma? Why is Grandma just here? Oh, I can't shoot Grandma. Creepy woman. I just have a feeling at one point she's gonna get out of that chair and attack me. Maybe it's daddy's hobby. Okay. Was that this door? Are you telling me I... Is that Marguerite Baker? Should I risk shooting her? If all these people are the same, they're not gonna die of bullets. Okay, just gonna leave it to it. Gonna break open this box. Fuck was that? I heard that. I'm not gonna pretend like I didn't. Well, I can't get in there. It's a lock. Meaning I can't shoot stuff. Also, I am upstairs from them stairs that are broken off. Okay. More chem fluid. So I am going to combine. Okay. Combine with herb. And you can hold 3 max in a slot. Okay. I'm going to do it again. Okay. 2 more inventory space. Someone taking a leak? Oh. Oh, that is grimy. Wooden silhouette, statuette. Okay.
It's a disgusting mess of God knows what. Great! More handgun bullets. God, that sounds disgusting. Okay. Another antique coin, good! These will come in handy later, I'm assuming. It's for weapons and upgrades or something like that. I don't know how it's gonna work, but the fuck!
Think of a thing, and it sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is with me always.
I don't care. Your little girl give you this
gift?
As
you can see.
Go away!
Which in a world,
he is running after me.
You're fucked! Ah!
I am not fucked. I'm gonna get out of here alive, man. Ah, you fuck! Ow! Jesus Christ!
Are you having fun, yeah?
No! I'm gonna play Ring Around the Roses with you, man. Ah! That's it, reload! Stay down! Okay, I've gotta hide. I have gotta hide.
Come on! Come on!
Can I actually lose him then? Oh, sorry, I hit my microphone. Can I lose him? Bullets are only literally gonna slow him down.
You can't hide from me, boy!
So I can lose him, I've got a wooden statue. Okay, cool. So I can hide from him. Sorry about hitting my microphone, by the way, guys. Ah, you can make this into an eagle, I believe. I've just got to get it right. Can I make this into an eagle? I can. Look at that! I can make this into an eagle. Cool. So close, come on. There we go. You actually have to click E to do it. That's why. That's why.
Who builds this shit?
Cool. That is a very good point. Who the fuck builds this shit? Okay. Oh, don't like this. It reminds me of Outlast. Okay, so Jack's behind us. The hell? Hi, dear. How are you doing? How was that? Fuck was that? Got it. Psychostimulants. Use psychostimulants to find items? To find items? What do you mean find items? Isn't the whole idea to look around? No more herbs. This. Oh, is that a mutilated? Oh, that's it. Just touch it, buddy. Just caress the crow. Caress the deformed crow, yes. So I need something. I need a triangle of some sort of thing to put in there. Dead plants. Okay, so let's go check out that other room then. See what we can find in there. I don't like that very much. I don't have anything to open there. Okay. June 14, Vicky, Paxton, husband and wife. The husband was a success. He's the 12th. Unfortunately, the wife was no good, so we'll just get rid of her. July 7th, three college girls. They are all rotten. Lucas is a damn idiot. August 13th, Hovland's man turned in 3 days. He's the 13th. Okay, that's a really weird picture. Looks like a kid drew it. So these guys have been capturing people and experimenting? Or maybe not these people, maybe. Oh, lovely! Just what I wanted. I tip him out. Nope, can't do nothing with it. Another antique coin. Oh, gunpowder. Nicely hidden. Okay, so let me have a good look at some of my items. Psychostimulants. Okay, and the antique coin. An old commemorative coin. Okay, hang on, what is it? Medicine that temporarily sharpens the senses, making item detection easier. Ugh, stop with the creaky. I'd rather not use psychostimulants. God, this place is disgusting. What the hell?
What the fuck? Oh no! Open the door! Ah! Okay, time to leave. Jack Baker's no longer a problem. Where is it? Is it still in there? Oh, I didn't see this. They all look like they all may be victims. Where the fuck is it? Just disappear? I don't like this. Okay. Another scorpion door. What the hell? Why the fuck did that thing just suddenly disappear? Oh, I'm not going down there yet. No way. Oh, beautiful. Right, guys, I'm going to leave this episode here. I don't know how long I've been playing, but Jesus Christ, what an episode it has been. This game is absolutely fantastic so far. This is a fantastic step in the right direction for Capcom and Resident Evil in general. I know it may not be zombies, but this is so much better than what it action-packed it is. This is not action-packed, this is fighting for your life. This is with Jack Baker coming around at you anytime that he can. It's like having the Nemesis coming at you all over again from Resident Evil. It's fantastic game so far. I am in love with it. I love every second of it. It's terrifying as well when you're in here. Please, guys, if you did enjoy it, please hit the like button below me. It really helps my life. If you want to stay tuned for even more Resident Evil 7, then please subscribe, guys, to stay tuned for the next episode as well. But thank you very much for watching, guys, and I will see you all in the next video. Bye-bye!